meter elevation. And after you cross into British Columbia, you will see 5 more flags in order. They are Alaska, the United States, Canada, British Columbia, and the Yukon Territory. And right next to those 5 flags, you'll see a small replica cabin, just like the cabin that the Mounties who were stationed here during the Gold Rush would have stayed in. They say that there are up to 5 Mounties stationed here at any time, and all 5 of them would have been packed into a tiny cabin just like we see here today.
Okay, we know we're going to
Might want to take a picture.